If you think that Four Pillars Shiraz Gin is the best red wine gin out there, then that stuff leaves it dead in the water. I gotta tell you, it's absolutely delicious, and it slaves Four Pillars like that.